Let us pray this prayer point.
If you
search the Bible, the covenants of the Bible, it is for people of God. Whatever that will not make the covenant of God to come to fulfillment on you happens to be the enemy of God. The Lord says, whosoever that curse you, he will curse the person. And how is it that someone who is so annoyed with you will be God's friend? It's not possible. Let us pray. The Lord says, when you are going to Pharaoh, go with your staff. When you get to Pharaoh, if he says he wants any sign, so that the people of Israel will go, so you should drop your staff. And after dropping your staff, then your staff will turn snake. Moses does not argue with this. Every spirit that is negating the word of God,
I
do not believe that God can do it.
You know,
why was it got to Pharaoh?
And
he was asked, what sign can you show me to defeat that God actually sent you? And he dropped the staff. And the staff turned snake. And the magicians around, who happens to be your enemies,
he
said, you should just drop one staff. Listen to this. Just one staff. God did not ask you to drop two staffs.
Only one rock,
just one staff. And the magician got there. As many as they were, they equally dropped their own staff. You should know that when God accepts your praises today, you have to come here to come and praise Him tomorrow. Come here to come and praise Him the day after. The people that told you that today being final, this is not the final. Go and buy yourself a hymn book and be praising God
at home.
You don't know the number of staffs that the enemies are going to drop when you live here. And if you sleep without getting prepared, and the Bible, the Lord said to David, if I pursue these enemies, am I going to catch up with them? Said, you will catch up with them. The warriors of David, they were not many. They were so many. But the enemies that came to captured them and took their
bodies.
Listen to this. You have just one staff. You don't know the number of staff that the enemies are having. But where God will vindicate you and will judge your enemies,
then
God will put a separator between you and your enemies. The Bible says, the people who came to capture David, they were already on the field. The Bible says they have unlocked their
arms.
They were happy. Did you know that? After your praises today, if you refuse to appreciate God anymore, the enemies will go and pull down the armor. God.
Ibi ti wọ́n ti yẹ ti wọ́n ti mu.
Where they were eating and marrying.
Ibẹ̀ ni ọmọ ìtura ti pè. Ẹgbọ́n nǹkan ti ó ṣẹlẹ̀ mẹ́yẹn.
Listen to what happened.
David is sorry me today come.
David did a very little benevolent to someone.
Ó ní ọmọ ara wọn ní ṣùgbọ́n kò mọ̀ pé ara wọn ní níbo ni wọ́n ti wá tiẹ̀.
So where are you from, this person?
Ó ní ara mi ò yá.
Said I am sick.
Àdìjọ́ lọ sọ́jú ogun ni.
And we were going to
work. Oye tí wọ́n pè lọ́wọ́ ọ̀bẹ̀rẹ̀ sí sọ.
What they did not even ask me to
say. Àtìkú àwọn bá ìlẹ́rú, àtìkú àwọn bá ìlẹ́rú,
àtìkú àwọn bá ìlẹ́rú.
Nínú àwọn tí wọ́n kó lẹ́rú, ìdílé Dávidì wà pé kò sùn mọ́ pé Dávidì ẹni tó bá sọ̀rọ̀.
He never knew that he was talking to David.
Ó ní kára mo dára, ẹ fún oúnjẹ ojú ó jẹun.
Even food, let him eat.
Bíbẹ̀ ni wípé ó jẹun.
The Bible says he ate.
Ọkọ rẹ̀ lé.
And he was so strong.
Ó kúnjẹ náà yé rẹ̀.
And he was so strong.
Lẹ́yìn ìdúpẹ̀rẹ̀ yìí.
After today's
day. Ronú oore tó ó ṣe.
Think about the goodness that you are going to do.
Ó ní kó mú dọ̀dọ̀ wọn.
Take me to them.
Ó ní bàbá tí bá mú ẹ lọ.
If I take you there.
Ṣé o ní pa mí?
I hope you will not
kill me. Ó ní ara olóhùn kọ́ ọkọ rẹ̀. Ó promise.
I'm promising.
Ibi tí àwọn èèyàn wọn ti jẹun.
Where these people were eating.
Ibẹ̀ ni David dé bá
wọn. That was where David met them.
Àwọn tó lè gún ẹ sí.
People that can.
Àwọn yẹn lọ wọ́n lọ́wọ́ ogun Dávidì.
They are the only ones that were.
Bíbélì wípé.
The Bible says.
Dávidì pa gbogbo wọn pátápátá.
He killed all of them.
Nínú ọpẹ́rẹ́ lẹ́nìí.
In your presence today.
Nínú ọpẹ́rẹ́ lẹ́nìí.
In your presence today.
Ó wàá sọ fún Ọlọ́run.
You will tell God.
Gbogbo ogun tó ń jà mí nínú láti ní ìṣẹ́.
Every problem that I am having both me
and you. Wọ́n á lọ́wọ́ fún ìwọ Ọlọ́run.
I will send over to you Jesus.
Kó o ṣe wọ́n bá wọ́n ṣe wù
wọ́n. I want to do it. Do that the way
you want. Bá a ṣe
wù wọ́n ni kó
o ṣe wọ́n. Do
them the
way you want.
Because you are my salvation.
Ó wù lẹ́nu púpọ̀ láti
tán. Your voice is so pleasing to me.
Àdùnní láti lójú rẹ̀.
I am so well to stay with you.
Èmi ọmọ rẹ̀ yọ.
I am your child.
Kọ́ láti ọṣẹ fún mi.
For what you have done for me.
Èmi ọmọ rẹ̀ yọ.
I am happy.
Torí pé ọ̀pẹ mi lẹ́kọ̀ọ́ ta.
Because you are very
good. Èmi ọmọ rẹ̀ yọ.
I am happy as your
child. Ọṣùn màdún jẹ́ mi kí ayọ̀.
Stop my sorrow.
Èmi ọmọ rẹ̀ yọ.
I am happy as your child.
Torí pé ọ̀pá
mi lẹ́yìn. Because you
are let me give you a little explanation and we will pray. We will talk of every goodness in the life of my enemies. Because I am your child, I am using praises. Ojú mo fẹ́ sọ mi ò tí ì sọ.
It's a pity that what I have opened, what I am prepared to discuss with you, I am yet to discuss it.
Psalm 42.
Isaiah 42.
Verse 10.
10. Encore tout aussi au loin. Et il y a là, tu es au premier. Et il y a un peu de temps.
Prayers.
There are some things we are thinking that it is after we have fasted that it will be solved. It is not like that. Whatever problem anybody is going through, it is from the devil. If you sit down and you are crying, you are empowered by the devil. The book of Isaiah 42 says, and you should praise God. Even says people who are living in the rock should praise God.
It
says people who are living underneath the heart, they should praise God. I am going to share with you two keys where we can benefit from the grace of God. But one is more superior than the other. We used to pray, yes. But we are yet to manifest the bigness of His power. We have not given praises and thanksgiving to the person who owes us. The person who owes all life. The ones who created heaven and earth. The one who is our pastor, our prophet. The one who was, the one who is, and the one who is to come. Said we should be praising Him. We can praise Him in prayer. When you get to the presence of God, where you have all the liberty, Lord, I thank you. The Bible says, let all that have breath praise the Lord. It is not only when you are filled up. It is a pity. We are only being joyous when we are experiencing the good side of life. There, in that regard, I appreciate the Muslims a bit. That is not our way to live. There has to be that. The Muslims are the people that comes is representative of God. You have to praise Him.
Praise God.
Hallelujah. I heard a story not too long ago. There's a man at the place of work. When he got to his place of work, without any reason, he gave him a letter. They sacked him. And he went on his knees there.
That day I worship
you. Papa, I'm a man.
You have the key. With you.
You have miracles with him. He praised God. He was not sad. As he was living there, they were already calling him. It's another, it's a key. Praise God in time of trouble. The number one thing is the devil will run away from you. So this one is full of fire. The one I think will be crying is the one that is praising God.
That
is joyous in God. The one is my salvation.
Yeah.
If you want to praise God, 1 hour, 2 hours is not enough. I remember some years ago, the Lord said to me that every time I want to pray, if I have any problem, whatever day I pray on that problem, and I did not, that problem will perpetually remain with me.
It
seems as if I have recognized that problem. But if I leave that problem where it is, and I am destroying that problem, the one I am, I know
you
that
are in
Jesus I decree. When I said it with my mouth, let it come. He has recognized my abode. He knew where I am living. Isaiah 42, and it's number one thing where I want to talk about. Says, sing unto the Lord a new song. Sing unto the Lord a new song. From the beginning of out of days to its end.
Did
you know that? Let us be practicing it now. Because that is what we are going to enjoy. We are going to receive it in the presence of God. When Jesus Christ comes, when our hearts are alive, and our tears are going to be wiped away, our sorrows are going to be
ended.
One time we have no power
to fight. Why should you praise him? Because he is the only one.
one who can resurrect.
One who can
make to have life.
You are not
when you are in the wilderness, in the
wilderness,
when there's no friend,
when
there's no
people,
the Bible says, Daniel Jesus has been concluded. They know that the only thing they can use to attack him, he will not pray. What is that problem they can use to attack you? That will bend you to your bone marrow. Maybe you are graduating gradually away from that. Is you not going to party? They say you should not go to party. If your wife says you are not going to this party tonight, alright, if you want to go, we are going together. I said you are not going with me. We are going together. You are not going with me. You know that there's something there after
King.
There's something there. When you are in abject poverty, when you are looking at the
principle of the
world, and it seems that the only thing is ended, count your blessings and count them one by one, and it will surprise you.
When
you praise God, even in
problems,
people of God, I swear, praise God today. I say it from my spirit. I say it with the cover of my body. And I say with the name of Jesus. You are telling that it's your problem. It's the name of Jesus. The cover of my body. Who are listening to me? I commit you to the
Lord.
You told me to cry. Pray. I'm sick to God. Yes, your creator. You don't have
money.
You don't have time. You are not. Or you don't have
money.
I said you should sing
it.
God says that he
tells
you that you should praise him.
God bless you.
Thank you.